Good afternoon, Gold Coasters. Here are today's hot topics. There have been more threats made to Queensland schools, including two here on the Gold Coast. A teenage Macca's worker is receiving a lot of praise online after he paid for dinner for a broke mum and her two sons. Fashion lovers cult brand Uniqlo is opening up a store at Pacific Fair mid-year. Plus, you could score tickets to Shen Yun. Find out all of this and more online at mygc.com.au or tune in to 102.9 Hot Tomato. Okay.